celebrate Independence Day and Janmashtami. So first of all, Gayatri is going to tell you about Independence Day. We all will welcome her with big round of applause.
Good morning, Gayatri ma'am, teachers, and all my friends. Wish you a very, very happy Independence Day. Today, we have gathered here to celebrate 71st Independence Day of our nation. On 15th August 1947, India becomes free from British rule. On this day, our Prime Minister held the national flag at Lal Qila and addressed the nation. On this day, we salute and remember heroic deeds of world freedom fighters. We express our sincere gratitude to all those who participated in the freedom fight. Many cultural programs and competitions are organized in schools. Children enjoy flying kites in the evening to mark the independence. Once again, I wish you a very happy Independence Day. Jai Hind!
Now children are going to present a patriotic skit in front of you.
Thank you. देश में
करने जा रहे हैं।